I'm John David Heffley, and I'm currently doing a Master's of Astronomy at Leiden University. After being an intern at Microsoft, I was introduced to the cloud. Using the Azure cloud, I was able to go and create a neural network to identify what asteroids were going to hit Earth. For many types of examples, the current method isn't very accurate. To train this neural network, I needed lots and lots of examples of asteroids that are dangerous. I needed literally millions. If I would do it on my own computer, I could compute the trajectories of maybe 100 asteroids or something at once. But then I realized on the cloud, I could spin up 500 virtual machines at once, which allowed me to go and compute the trajectories of asteroids 500 times faster.
The reason why artificial intelligence and machine learning within it are so transformative is because they make it possible to essentially solve problems that previously were unsolvable because of their computational complexity, but also because of the complexity of the pattern, for example, that we're looking for in data.
As a scientist, you want to be flexible. You want to ask new questions every day. And Azure gives you that flexibility to start up resources that match your challenges on a daily basis.
Using the cloud to go and carry out my research, I saw three major benefits. The first benefit was the cost. I was able to go compute the trajectories of 1 million asteroids, and the entire thing only cost me about 90 euros. Another key benefit I see is cross-collaboration. The cloud is the same everywhere you are in the world. Whether you're in the Netherlands or the United States, you and your colleagues can both access the cloud in exactly the same manner. And of course, the last but not least benefit is speed. Azure allowed me to do what I was already doing, but it allowed me to scale it up so that I was able to do it a whole lot faster, which greatly helped my research. Academia is a very competitive field, and everyone's trying to publish a paper before another person. Azure really gives me the resources I need to succeed.